On the day Woolworths announced it would be phasing out its 15-cent reusable plastic bags, Nine News has uncovered a stockpile left behind by a failed recycling scheme. The state's Environment Agency has urged our supermarkets to find a solution, warning sites such as this could be a fire risk.
At first, it's hard to tell just what this facility at Marsden Park is storing. Look closely and you realise it's a stockpile of bundles and bundles of soft plastic bags.
We are not doing enough. We need much faster action by the supermarkets and by the packaging industry generally.
This site is just one of 15 in New South Wales, including others in Campbelltown, Camden, Penrith, Fairfield and Canterbury Bankstown. The state's Environment Protection Agency has put Woolworths and Coles on notice to move the plastics to sites that reduce the risk of fire. These bags are the remnants of the Red Cycle scheme, where customers dropped off their soft plastics at their local supermarket to be recycled. Instead, Red Cycle collapsed, leaving a $5 million debt and a stockpile of thousands of tonnes of unrecycled soft plastics it told no one about. In a statement late this afternoon, Coles and Woolworths said they were working with the EPA and logistics providers to move the material to more appropriate facilities until it can be dealt with. Jeff Angel says there now needs to be a comprehensive new collection and reprocessing scheme.
The big problem is the lack of reprocessing facilities, but the packaging industry knew about this in 2018 and did nothing.
Woolworths today announced it will phase out its 15-cent reusable plastic shopping bags in New South Wales, Victoria and Tasmania. Coles will almost certainly follow. And the makers of Mars, Snickers and Milky Way chocolate bars will start wrapping them in recyclable paper-based packaging instead of plastic. Eddie Meyer, Nine News.